Yeah. Oh boy, check them out, y'all. This is my man, Big Mike. 99 Trans Am, baby. Look at that candy. That's what you like. That's what you like. We getting it wet for Mike, trying to do it upright for him. We gonna go ahead and take care of a few little issues for him, but we got that bad boy looking like something now. Look at that. That's what you like. That nice candy look nice and wet. House of Colors, baby, that purple. Now I'm gonna tell you, I said it before, and I'm gonna tell you again, this camera ain't doing the color no justice, none at all. None at all. Just so y'all can see a little cameo, there you go right there. That's the tall fella, that's Big Mike right there. Throw up the peace sign for him, Mike. Yeah. Yeah, baby, look at that color. We went ahead and did a full wet sand and polish on it. Went ahead and slapped on 6 coats of clear for it. So that way it'll last him for a little while. He got something that it'll hold up. And we did the jams just like we always do. Let me go ahead and show you. Went ahead and jammed it out. All that got the purple candy. We took all of this stuff right here off. Took all the little door jam moldings off. Took the door panels off. Went ahead and taped off his stickers, y'all. Look at that. He still got all the manufacture date. All that still in there. See that? That's what you like. From a man, Big Mike. 99 Trans Am. He got the letters coming. He gonna chrome it all out. He got the dubs coming. He gonna go ahead and get those chromed out. And we gonna go ahead and let him get it right for the new year. And he gonna bring it back to us. CIK Motorsports, www.CIKMotorsports.com, or you can check us out. Give us a call here at the shop Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. That's when we're doing our thing. And remember, y'all, it ain't custom until it's CIK 6.